Hey kids, Brother Seth here. I'm so glad you tuned in with us today. This is our last week of our clue series. We've been in this series for 8 weeks. Can you believe that? 8 weeks. 5 of those weeks, we've been tuning in online. But today, our final big idea for this clue series is Jesus has the power to change the scene. Can you say that with me? Jesus has the power to change the scene.
Our Bible story today, boys and girls, is about Jesus in a storm. He had taken the disciples and they had all gotten on a boat. And Jesus, he got sleepy, so he went down inside the boat and he went to sleep. Well, the rest of the disciples, they were fishermen. They knew all about fishing, and they were fishing out on the boat. And all of a sudden, a really bad storm came up, and it was lightning and thunder, and it caused the water to start coming up into the boat, and it got really, really scary. Well, remember, like I said, they were all fishermen. They knew everything about fishing. They were smart about being on a boat and how to handle things. So they tried everything they knew to help in this storm. And no matter what they did, it wasn't helping. And the storm kept getting worse and worse and worse. And they got to the point they thought they were going to drown and the boat was going to go under. And so somebody said, go get Jesus. Maybe he can help us. Go wake him up. And so they ran and they shook Jesus. They said, wake up, Jesus. We're going to die. We're going to die. You've got to wake up. And Jesus, he got up and he looked at them boys and girls. And he was like, where is your faith? Why are you so scared? You've got me right here on the boat. Have I been with you so long and showed you all these miracles and you still don't believe in what I can do? And boys and girls, Jesus, he stood up and he pointed out at that storm and he said, be still. That's all he said, 2 words, be still. Be quiet, basically, is what he was telling that storm. Be quiet. And boys and girls, all of a sudden, the calm waves, the calm sea, the calm winds, everything got quiet just because Jesus said, be still. So boys and girls, when Jesus comes on the scene, all he has to say is be quiet, be still. And whatever's going on has to stop because that's how powerful he is. So when something's going on in your life and things are crazy and it's scary, all you have to do is say, Jesus, I need help. Just like the disciples did that day. And when Jesus says, stop, be quiet, be still, everything has to obey because Jesus has all power. Remember that, boys and girls. Don't ever forget to call on the name of Jesus, and he can make any storm in your life be still.
Have you ever watched a TV show or a movie, maybe even seen it in real life, and seen a crime scene? You know, they have the caution tape and everything. You know, somebody like me or you, we can't just walk on that crime scene. They have the caution tape. We can't pass. They say, from this point, you can't go past here. But a real detective, somebody that shows a badge, somebody that's trained to go in there, they don't stop them at all. When they walk up, they pick it up, they let them straight in. They let them straight in the crime scene. They've been trained. That's their job. They've been trained to find the clues. They've been trained to scour the scene and find things to solve the case, right? And, you know, Jesus, he's like a head detective. When Jesus shows up on the scene, he has the power to figure out all the clues, right? In the Bible, in Matthew 28 and 18, I'm going to read you this. It says, this is Jesus talking. It says, all authority in heaven and earth has been given to me. See, he knows how to follow every clue. But it's a little bit different. Jesus doesn't not only have the power to follow every clue, Jesus has the power to completely change the scene. See, all throughout the Bible, there's scenes, there's things that we read about that Jesus completely changes the scene. He heals people. He shows up at the scene. He delivers people. He shows up at the scene. He brings people back to life. He doesn't just follow the clues. He completely changes the scene of what's going on. And I don't know what your scene looks like today. You may be feeling lonely. You may be feeling scared. You may have your parents maybe fighting. Whatever your scene may be looking like, if you'll let Jesus into your scene, he can completely change your scene. He can bring peace to your family, maybe through you. He can bring peace to your situation in your mind if you're worried about something. He can bring comfort if you're feeling lonely. But you've got to let Jesus come into your scene because he has all authority, just like the Bible verse. That was Matthew 28 and 18 we read. And it says he has all authority on heaven and earth. So he's not just any old detective. He doesn't just follow clues. When he follows the clues, he completely changes the scene. When you surrender and you ask him, you say, I need help. I'm going through this right now. I'm going through that right now. And he will step in your scene and he will help you. He has the power to change anything. Let's pray together before we get off here. Jesus, you know each and every kid that's tuned into this. You know each and every need that they have. You see their faces. You see their families. You know what their homes look like. You know what's in their mind. I pray that they would open up their hearts. They would open up their minds. And that you would come in and you would comfort them. You would help them. And you would live in their hearts. They would open their hearts to you and they would let you in. In Jesus' name, amen. Hey kids, the time is here. It's a final drawing for our clue series. We got Braden and Bryson here helping us. You ready, Bryson? Give us a drum roll. All right, last shake. Here you go. Aniston! Bryson drew Aniston. Good job, Aniston. We'll have you a prize ready tomorrow. All right, Braden. What? He got Bryson. Your brother drew you. All right, Aniston and Bryson. We know he'll be easy to give a prize to. We'll take care of that. But Aniston, on Sunday morning, when you see us, we will give you a prize. Don't let us forget. If you got to hang out the window and wave, whatever you got to do, don't let us forget. All right, we love you guys. Bye.